ensure peace in the decades ahead. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Whoever that is, we security, please remove them. Mr. Secretary, thank you very much. What you said that is the end of about the total respect for men and women in uniform, I think, was demonstrated last night at the Olympic dinner. There was just overwhelming reaction to the young men and women there that came from Walter Reed to be with us. And it is something to witness, and we are all very proud of that.